Planet Aviation, along with Los Angeles World Airports, has put together this training video in order to safely allow vendors associated with Helinet Aviation to continue to have access to our ramp. This video describes the purpose, functions, and enforcement provisions of the new Van Nuys Safety and Security Airfield Enforcement Program, VSAFE. VSAFE is an awareness and enforcement safety and security program. Corrective actions and penalties for violations of the Van Nuys rules and regulations will be determined by the VSAFE program's strike system. The VSAFE program will be incorporated into the Van Nuys rules and regulations. VSAFE is not intended to supersede, limit, or otherwise replace any other laws or regulations set forth by the city, county, state, or federal government. All Van Nuys visitors are accountable to the standards set forth in the VSAFE program. Among Van Nuys' top safety-related priorities is the prevention of unauthorized access onto runways and taxiways. The Van Nuys Airport Operations Sections has initiated steps to ensure the safety and security of both individuals and businesses having access to the Van Nuys Airport Operations Area. The Van Nuys Airport, along with many based users and business operators, require the commitment of LAWA to establish the initiative in order to enhance the safety and security on the Van Nuys Airport. The implementation of the program is in response to the FAA's requirement to reduce the number of vehicle pedestrian deviations, VPD, nationwide, and the implementation of the Van Nuys VSAFE program is in response to this initiative. A notice of a violation will be issued by Van Nuys Airport Police for such violations. 1. Failure for tenant or visitor to remain behind the red line. 2. Vehicle pedestrian deviations on taxiways committed by tenant or visitor. 3. Vehicle pedestrian deviation on the runway committed by tenant or visitor. Vendors permitted on-site by Helinet Aviation are not permitted to leave the boundaries encroaching on to any surface, road, or taxiway. All boundaries are clearly marked in red. Vehicle access to or in between helicopters is strictly prohibited. Gate access from Waterman Drive is to be done on a one car per opening policy, no piggybacking. Please wait for the gate to close entirely behind you before proceeding. Vendors or employees who are issued a notice of violation as a result of a VPD will be subject to a formal investigative hearing attended by the airport manager, airport operations, airport police, and the Federal Aviation Administration. Ramp access will be suspended to parties involved pending outcome of the investigation. Helinet Aviation appreciates everyone's cooperation regarding this matter. Please fill out and return the form on page 4 indicating that you have read and understand all information contained within this document and video and will abide by such information. It's important to remember that no electronic news gathering operations, either taped or live, are permitted on airport property. If ENG operations need to be completed, they can be done directly adjacent to the Helinet Aviation facility in the public observation area.